Welcome to video tutorial 5 ways to share internet from Android phone to desktop or laptop. The first way I share the internet is via Bluetooth. You follow these steps. On your Android phone, disable Wi-Fi connection and enable Bluetooth. Next, you share the internet via Bluetooth. On your Windows computer, pair it with your Android phone using Bluetooth. Android phones and Windows computers use the same passkey to pair. After completing the pairing, on your Windows computer you use your Android phone as an internet access point. Your Windows computer connects to the internet via a Bluetooth connection between the two devices. However, this connection method gives a very bad internet experience because the speed is very slow. I recommend you use the other internet sharing methods I introduce later in the video. The second way to share the internet is via Wi-Fi. On your Android phone, set up internet sharing via Wi-Fi as follows. You are required to disable Wi-Fi on your Android phone. Because Android phones turn into Wi-Fi internet hotspots and allow devices to connect to the internet through it. You can change the default wireless network settings if you want. You can change the wireless network name, security, or frequency band. After completing the internet sharing setup on your Android phone, create a Wi-Fi connection from your Windows computer. This connection method is commonly used and easy to set up. But this method requires your computer to have a Wi-Fi adapter. Internet connection speed is greatly improved compared to sharing internet via Bluetooth. If your computer doesn't have a Wi-Fi adapter, you have another option for sharing the internet on your Android phone. I introduce the third way to share internet on Android, which is sharing via USB cable. You use a USB cable to connect your Windows computer and Android phone. Then you follow these steps. On your Android phone, set up internet sharing via USB cable. Your Windows computer will be assigned an address from the DHCP server on your Android phone. Android phones become internet gateway and allow Windows computers to access the internet through it. The internet connection speed is quite fast and stable. Internet connections using cables are always more stable than wireless connections. Let's come to the fourth way to share internet, sharing internet via Ethernet cable. To share the internet via Ethernet cable, you use a Type-C to Ethernet adapter. You connect the adapter to your Android phone. Then you use an Ethernet cable to connect your Windows computer to the adapter. Thus, Windows computer and Android phone connect using Ethernet cable and adapter. On your Android phone, set up internet sharing as follows. You allow your Android phone to share the internet via Ethernet cable. Windows computers connect to the internet via Ethernet ports. This connection is stable and high speed but requires you to have a Type-C to Ethernet adapter. If you want to share the internet from your Android phone to many different devices with wired or wireless connections, follow the fifth method. I use a router to share internet from my Android phone to multiple devices at the same time. You use a Type-C to Ethernet adapter to connect your Android phone to the router. You use an Ethernet cable to connect the router's one port to a Type-C to Ethernet adapter. On your Android phone, you set up internet sharing like the fourth way. You set up internet sharing via Ethernet cable on your Android phone. The advantage of this sharing method is that it can be shared with multiple devices at the same time using wired and wireless connections. On the router, set up dynamic IP mode on the WAN interface. The router shares the internet connection via LAN ports or via Wi-Fi connection. I have finished introducing 5 ways to share internet from Android phone to desktop or laptop. Thank you for watching. Don't forget to like and subscribe.